Hi everyone, welcome to our English grammar class. Previous classes already we discussed about nouns. Now this class we discuss learn about the pronoun. Pronoun. What is the pronoun? Pronoun is a word that is used to replace of noun in a sentence. What is that? It is a word that used to replace a noun in a sentence. They eliminate. The pronoun is eliminate need for repetition. Need for repetition in a sentence. It refers to the I, we, you, your, he, she, it, etc. These are the pronouns. These words are used to replace a noun. Some are given here. For example, I took a coffee. Here, I is mentioned here. This is telling about me. I am not mentioned my name here. Replace my name. I mentioned I. I took a coffee. About telling second person, I mentioned you. Not telling a name. You play a game. Play a game. Here you, I mentioned here you. Okay, these are the pronouns by the replace of noun. We are using here replace of nouns. The pronouns are six types. How many types? The pronouns are six types. Six types. The first one is personal pronoun. Personal pronoun. Personal pronoun. Personal pronoun is a word that is used to replace the noun of a person. If a person, animal, or things. It replaces a noun of a person, animal, or things. That we called personal pronoun. These are, we describe three types. First person, second person, third person. First person, second person, third person. Who is the first person? When I am telling about me, we mentioned the pronouns I, we, me, us. These are the first persons. When telling to the second person, opposite person, we can use you, your, yours mentioned. When we telling about third person or other person, we can mention the name, again and etc. Telling about others, replace the others names. We mention here he, she, it, they. First person, second person, third person. Example, we can see here, I eat an apple. I eat an apple. Here, replace my name, I mention I. I eat an apple. I is the first person. Then I am telling about the second person, mention here you. I am not mention the name, by the replace of name, I use it here you. You eat an apple. Well, this is the second person. When I tell you about the third person name replace, when the main name replace the pronoun, I use it here, he. Replace the main name, male name, I mention here, he. He plays. Plays a football. Football. They are playing. Playing in the ground. They are playing in the ground. Here they, he, she is a girl. These are the he, she, they, it. These are the third persons. Okay. Then second one is demonstrative pronoun. Second one. Demonstrative pronoun. It is a word used to a name, used to a noun. To point out an object, to point out an object, that is called demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun, which means what is the demonstrative pronoun? It is a word used to refer a noun to point out the objects. To point out the objects, to be called a demonstrative pronoun. It refers to this, that, these, those. We use these pronouns. These are the demonstrative pronouns. For example, I point out a book to belongs to mine. I can say this is my book. I point out this object, book. I mentioned here this. This is the demonstrative pronoun. That is her house. House belongs to her. We mentioned, we point out the house, an object, we mentioned here that is the demonstrative pronoun. Okay, these are the examples of demonstrative pronoun. Third one is position prana. Possessive pronoun. What is the possessive pronoun? A pronoun shows the position. Tell about belongs to. Now. Tell about belongs to. Now. Position. Shows a position. The pronoun shows a position. Okay, for example, we refer to here your mind, ours, their, her, his. These are the possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns. Examples. This book is mine. This book is mine. I am telling you about this book. Is belongs to me. You mentioned here mine. You mentioned here mine. Mine is a possessive pronoun. She is a scooty older than ours. Ours is the, she is scooty older than ours. Ours is here possessive pronoun. The next one is indefinitive pronoun. Next one, indefinitive pronoun. Fourth one is indefinitive. Indefinitive pronoun. What is indefinitive pronoun? These pronouns are a noun. These pronouns of a noun indefinitive or uncertain number of persons. Persons, animals, animals. And things. What is the indefinitive pronoun? These pronouns of a noun indefinitive or an uncertain number of persons, animals, things in a sentence. It refers to a some, any, all, more, few, always, some, any, all, more, few, much, much more. Nobody, these are the examples of indefinitive pronoun. For example, nobody happy, nobody happy nowadays in now. In days, nobody is the indefinitive pronoun. All of us ready to go. So here all is the indefinitive pronoun. Indefinitive pronoun. The second next fifth one is the interrogative pronoun. Fifth one, interrogative. Interrogative pronoun. These pronouns used to now to ask a questions is called interrogative pronoun. It refers to a what, which, where, who, how, and so on, etc. Interrogative pronouns: what, which, where, who, how, whose, whom. These are the examples of interrogative pronouns. We can see the sentence. What is your name? What is your name? What is your name? Here, what is the interrogative pronoun? What is the interrogative pronoun? This pronoun used to now to ask questions. To ask questions are called interrogative pronouns. Okay, then sixth one is reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun. This pronoun shows the work upon a object, work upon a subject is called reflexive pronoun. The effect of reflexive pronoun means this pronoun shows an effect upon a subject is called reflexive pronoun. They either end in self as in singular form or end in self as in plural form. What is the reflexive pronoun? A pronoun shows the effect of a subject is called a reflexive pronoun. They either end with self and self as in the singular form, end with self as in a plural form. It refers to yourself, himself, myself. These are the singular forms. Ourselves, themselves are the plural forms. Ourselves, themselves, For example, she prized herself. She prized herself. She prized herself. Herself is the reflexive pronoun. We explained. Sorry. We enjoyed ourselves as a reflexive pronoun. When we use reflexive pronouns, these are the source effect of a noun. Effect of noun or a subject. You can say reflexive noun. It is indicating the self in a singular form. It is indicating the selves as in a plural form. Okay. This is the about pronoun. Once again, I repeat. Pronoun means it is used to replace a noun in a sentence. It needed a repetition. When it is used to need a repetition. These are the six types. First one, personal pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun, possessive pronoun, indefinite pronoun, interrogative pronoun, reflexive pronoun. First one is personal pronoun. It tells about the replace of noun of persons, things, and animals. In these personal pronouns, first person, second person, third person are there. The first person, when we say ourselves, that we can say first persons, I, we, us. The second person, when telling about others, or second person, you, you are, yours, are the second persons. When we tell about others or third persons, we can, the pronouns are the he, she, it, they. These are the personal pronouns. Second one is the demonstrative pronoun. It is a noun to point out the objects. It is the pronoun of noun to point out the objects. This is called demonstrative pronoun. In this demonstrative pronoun, this, those, that are used as a demonstrative pronoun. Third one is possessive pronoun. Possessive pronoun, it shows the position. For example, yours, ours, her, his, their, you can say as a position pronoun. The next one is indefinite pronoun. Indefinite pronoun means it is used as a noun of an indefinite or indefinite or uncertain number of persons or things or animals. This is called indefinite pronouns. For example, some, many, how, all, more, nobody. We can use these words as a indefinite pronoun. Next, second one, interrogative pronoun. It is a used to noun asking questions. These are called interrogative pronoun. What, which, where, who, how, whose, whom. The second one is reflexive pronoun. It shows effect of upon a subject. They either end in self as a singular, end in self as a plural form. For example, we take yourself, himself, myself, these are the singular. insects. These are the floral forms. For example, here given, she prized herself. Herself is the singular form. We enjoyed ourselves. Ourselves is the plural form. Okay? The next class, we will discussing about verbs.